fifth year, I worked at the Hilton Hotel in Deerfield Beach. I worked in the catering department. This was the first time I worked in a hotel, and I loved it. My responsibilities covered programming catering events using Delphi, assisting with the planning of events, meeting with clients, and then working the event itself. I was recently given a great opportunity to oversee the planning and running of a wedding. I loved all the activity and planning leading up to the event.
Hi, my name is Leslie Bliss. I am the Director of Catering here at the Hilton Deerfield Beach. I have been at this location for almost 3 years, and I have been in the business probably about 30 years. As far as what I do, I coordinate many different aspects throughout the entire hotel in order to create successful events. Some of these being probably one of the most important is financial responsibilities. These are things like forecasting revenue to update the owners, budgeting, we need to create a monthly budget, constantly refer to the budget to update the forecast and make sure we're either meeting or exceeding the budget. We have to do PACE reports. This is in the same vein. This tells us where we are financially, where we were financially, and where we are going to be financially at the end of each and every month. We update these reports on a monthly basis. We have to do all client billing, which not least of all is collecting the payment for each event, and upholding all the corporate responsibilities for financial. Communication is probably the key factor for each event. We have to coordinate and communicate with the entire hotel to make sure that everything goes well. This goes from the front desk, who will be overseeing our rooms, our complimentary suites, van usage, taking people around, social concessions and requests, definitely special requests as far as rooms. Then we also have to communicate with the food and beverage department. This involves the kitchen, the banquet staff, everybody right down to the bartenders, banquet waiters, waitresses. We have to order the correct food. We have to communicate that to the food and beverage department, liquor ordering, banquet manager, setup crew, etc. We have to make sure we communicate correctly in order to create seamless events. We also partake in banquet training. I usually write the training classes and or teach them myself. That's another part of communication in order to create a seamless event, is having the correct training. We communicate with housekeeping so that all the common hotel areas are neat, clean, bathrooms have toilet paper. The exterior of the hotel needs to be clean. Obviously, a guest's first impression is very important. We also have to communicate directly with engineering in order to make sure that the lighting is good in the ballrooms, as well as the public areas, room temperature, air walls are in working condition, wiring is in working condition. Another part of my job is also the management of ballroom space, as far as who we're going to put where, how to maximize the revenue according to how much space that we have. We also have to keep an eye on labor to keep our costs down, and also inventorying all our banquet equipment, linen, etc., to make sure that we have enough of everything to create these seamless events. My job is also to be able to stay current with all new trends, menus, new cocktails, new themes. We have to develop theme menus here. I also have to develop menus for people that are budget conscious. We manufacture and create signature cocktails. Just everything about new trends, what new brides want. We always need to be kept current. I also embrace all different types of ethnic social events. I'm very familiar with their customs, their foods, their dress. For the hotel to again, create maximum revenue, we need to be kept abreast of all these different ethnic areas and maximize the revenue that we are able to get. I also host and attend bridal shows, networking events. We go to webinars, we hold webinars, just again to keep up with all the trends, to find out what's new, what's exciting, what new brides are doing. We need to stay on top of all of that. As far as I can say, to finish up the director of catering, I feel like I have a responsibility to each and every client. We as a catering team have the ability to make people's dreams come true. That's a very big responsibility. We must very carefully cherish and wield that power to surpass all client expectations and create delight. Thank you very much.
In this clip, I'm using Delphi, a computer program, to make banquet event orders.
Very fortunate to have the opportunity to work at the Hilton Hotel with my supervisor Leslie and the other staff. I felt like I was part of the Hilton team. I have learned that I really enjoy working in the catering.